There's a deadly shooting at a shopping center parking lot in East Orange County. It happened in broad daylight in front of shoppers. WESH 2's Talitha Vickers live on the scene with the very latest now. Talitha?
Well, Jim, this all happened around 1:42. Still a very active scene out here. You can still see many of the evidence markers still laying out here in this shopping center. We're at the intersection of University and Dean. We do know that two people have been shot. One person has died. One person was actually shot in between the black truck that you see here and this white vehicle. A second person also shot just a few yards away and was actually killed here on scene. The first victim that was shot was taken to the hospital. Take a look at some of the video from up above from Chopper 2. A very active scene. A lot of police action out here. We do know that from investigators, they've told us basically that one person got away, one of the suspects got away in a silver vehicle. That is the only description that we have. They are actively still questioning people out here in this area, trying to figure out what led up to this shooting and if there is possibly even a connection. And back out here live, many family members just starting to arrive, tears in their eyes, many of them crying, just weeping and falling to the ground at this point because they are finding out that their loved one has died. We, however, have not been given an official ID on who has passed away here at the scene and their possible connection to the shooter, or if it was even, in fact, a random shooting. As soon as we get more information, we will, of course, update you and bring it to you live. And one added note, police have told us out here that they have recovered a weapon. However, they have not located a suspect. Live from Orlando, Talitha Vickers, WESH 2 News.